The U.S. Food and Drug Administration and the California Department of Public Health had announced a warning on Friday not to eat any IM Healthy soy nut butter products, specifically those that contain the IM Healthy brand soy nut butter and granola. 12 people in 5 states have been reported. Soy nut butter website said they are investigating the issue and are questioning the supply chain. For questions and concerns, buyers are urged to call 800-288-1012.